Alright, cool. So, quick little update here. We got the nice laser cut pad here. A little hot print etched into it. And this is a frame, which is going to get painted eventually. And still got the Arduino over here, but now there's a potentiometer. So I can dial in how sensitive this is. So if I crank this up, now you can see the light is on, because it's way too sensitive and just the weight of this is sending them off. And if I dial this down just to the point where it turns off, there we go.